story. I have to tell a story about this song. You've probably heard it before. We were in the studio in the late 40s, and you're right there, Garrett. Me too, Bush. Hello, you're not going already. Can you fucking sit down or what? He's got bum trouble as well. I'm sure his mum comes every night and does his hair. You know, he used to lick it and stick it over. Bum trouble, I told you. Right now. So we're in the studio and I had this hippie gardener at the time. He was taking this strange, and I thought, well, I'm not sticking out of my nose, so we suck it in water, and I gave him. And far too much went down here, so we were in the cars, and it didn't work. But later that evening, we left him in the studio, sat on a stool, going, yeah, a bit like now, really. Sometimes when we used to make records, we used to keep the mic away from him because it's noisy, mate. It's really, giving it. He's doing it. And so we left him on this stool. And we got back about 11:30 the following morning and said, blimey, you're early.
He said, I haven't been home yet.
And we had a thing called Mystery Song.